embrace the word of Joseph. To say yes, I will be saved. To say yes, I will be reborn. To say yes, I pledge my life to the project. To say yes, I pledge my soul to the family. But not everyone is awake to embrace us. Some.
A Peggy, so you're okay in my book. Never thought this gun would get to see so much use.
You got air support coming in! He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Mary will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Hello, man.
Well, I'm Mark.
I can deal with my own level.
Hey, fella.
Brothers and sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the Father. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
I'm happy, but I feel like I can't let my guard down just yet.